Roe v. Wade gave millions of women the right to choose. It's in danger now because of Susan Collins.
She was the deciding vote that put Brett Kavanaugh on the Supreme Court for life.
First thing he did was vote against women's rights.
And Collins voted for 181 of President Trump's judges, anti-choice judges. Now one of those judges could be the Supreme Court justice whose vote makes abortion illegal.
I do not trust Susan Collins.
Women Vote is responsible for the content of this advertising.